highest loop from Nissan Ancaster. Here we have our Nissan ARIYA Evolve, 87 kilowatt. We've got the daylight running lights across the front. We've got our new V-Motion grille with the Kumiko in there as well. And let's walk around the rest of the car. We're on the side profile of the vehicle. We've got our charging point here. I'm just going to open that up just by our haptic touch. And in there, you've got your standard CHAdeMO charger, type 2. And you've also got your CCS charger as well. Okay, on the Evolve as well, you can get 20-inch alloy aerodynamic wheels. You can also get 360 view cameras as well. And then you also get, on passenger and driver's side, keyless entry. In the boot here, you've got 466 litres of combined space. This includes the additional drop down underneath as well for any additional storage. You can see you've got two charging cables, your type 2 charger, and you've also got your 3-pin for home charging as well. Okay, welcome to the inside of the Nissan ARIYA Evolve. Here we have our Nappa leather blue seats, which are electric and also ventilated as well. They're also memory seats. You've then got the blue velour detailing around the outskirts of the car as well. And then as you move up onto the screen here, you can see the infotainment system, where you've got access to your Apple CarPlay, Android Auto, Bluetooth functionality, and also exclusive to Nissan Alexa as well. You can see here, if you're sat nav on the screen, with all the hot points to switch between. You can also access your radio from here as well. And then another quite cool feature is to access your ventilation system here, where you can control your climate control, heated seats, and other functions as well. On the inside door panel, you can see here your Bose speakers. In total, you have 10 in them throughout the car. As you move down, you've also got the Kumiko pattern throughout, which also lights up when you get in and out of the car at night time. Okay, we move on to the center console. In here is your wireless charging pad. You just drop your phone onto here. It's compatible with most smartphones. You've also got a couple of cup holders here that you can control and move and cover up. Then you've got a nice open and closed laptop tray in here as well. So you just hold down the open button, and then the tray will open up for you as well. Another cool feature on here is e-pedal, which is one pedal driving, allowing you to drive the car solely on the accelerator, allowing you to bring the car to a controlled crawl. Auto park is another feature I'm going to show you in a minute, and I'm actually going to show you how to use that. I just pop it into reverse and the car will steer into the bay for me. And all I need to do is be ready to apply the brake when the car is finished. And that's it. Once it's complete, it makes an audio beep. And you just pop the car into park on the gearbox there. So I'm now going to use the Pro Pilot and increase the speed. And I'm using the cruise control as well, so I don't have to press the accelerator. Use the nozzle here just to switch between increasing and decreasing the speed. And whilst I'm doing this, it all shows up on my heads-up display as well, that's just ahead of me, so I can see and monitor everything while I'm driving.